What's up guys, welcome back on a new video on World War II History Keeper. Today I'm gonna do an unboxing video from a man that I contacted, and he said, oh, you're a young collector and you're starter collector, so here you go. I'm gonna make a package with some nice stuff in it, and there's the package, so let's make it open. I'm really excited. He said mostly it will be German, but also some Russian stuff maybe, or American stuff. Is it open? Alright. Some papers. Ooh, nice. This is something. Alright. I put the box away and I will keep grabbing things for once by once. This is the first thing I see. It is some kind of pair of gloves from the Wehrmacht. So that's really nice. There's some... Yeah, it's really good condition actually. Nice. First object. Really nice. Alright, I put all the things right here. The second thing. I think it's a casing. Oh yes. A .50 from 1942. Yeah, I think you can see it on screen, but there's 1942. Nice. Great condition. Good for in the collection. If you guys have something to give me, it's always nice to get packages, so leave a comment if you want something to send me. This is a new one. Oh nice, it's English food powder. In, yeah, mint condition, I will say. Well, look, is it full? Yeah, there is, it is full, nice. World War II original food powder from the English. Nice. Next thing. That's really light. Oh, nice. It's a... ammo... Yeah, thing. I don't know how to say it in English. Actually. I think it's the original one. Nice. Oh. Really nice. Good condition, everything. This is a small one. Oh, nice. This is a bullet, yeah, a casing. Let me take 1942 again. Nice red there. And I live in Holland. And there you have, in the wartime, you had this one. This coins, 1941, 5 cents. Oh, sorry. Great condition, actually, again. They are made from zinc. Come on, focus. Yeah, you will see it. Yes, there it is. Really nice. Alright. Nothing. Let's take a look at this one. Oh. Wow. He said, I put something really special in it. I think it's this one. It's a stamp from the Waffen SS. Oh, you have the swastika. That's really nice. The handle is good. Good quality. There are some really good repros, but I think it's original because you have still some inked in there, in the letters. I will show you a picture right now. Yeah, around a few seconds. Because of the stamp. Beautiful. Oh, I really like this one. I'm just started collecting, so this stuff will be really nice in my collection. Alright, this small cardboard. Oh, nice. Lay them there. This is an English medal, I believe. Yeah, it's English, by far, definitely. The crown, really nice. This is not in the best condition, but yeah. The colors are good, so if you do it like that. Really nice. I don't know when you get this back in the days, but it's really nice. Everything is such a good condition. Nice. Moving on. There are some stuff in it, but oh wait, I put this out of it. Oh, it's kind of stuck. Ooh, I see some good stuff. But this is our Russian canteen cover, I believe. Yeah, it is. Alright, I do it like this for a sec. Yeah, it is. Really nice. Original Russian canteen cover. Straps still working, so nice. Alright. And there was some stuff in it. I start with this one. This is also from my country. We call it voedselbonnen. And if you want some bread, you have to give one of these and you get a bread. If you do want some meat, you have to give one of them and you will get meat. Yeah, you get it. But it's a used one, so it's really nice. I really like this one. Or there, I don't know. Yeah, you can see it. And then you have, this is a textiel card, we say it in Dutch. It's more of a, if you want something like clothes, you have you get this one and you have to give them and then you get clothes. Nice. Some original pictures. With an overcoat, this one. Nice. Nothing here on the back. Oh, this is also really nice. It's a group of soldiers. I think, yeah, it is Gebirgsjagers. Jägers. Nice. Alright. I think this is Veldpost. Yeah, it is. Alright, let's open the first one. I hope it's from the same person. That's also, it's really nice to read the first month and the last month of the war. Alright. Liebe Lieselot, I will show you a picture if you translate, because that will be a lot of work, but I will translate them in Deutsch. Alright, and this is the other one. Also for Lieselot, it's just the same person. Also really nice. This is not a really long message. But yeah. They are sent in 1942. And also by this one, I will give you a translate. Alright, now. Alright, and the last thing, it's a Saltbuch. Really nice. I don't know sure if it is a repro of not. I don't know. Maybe you know, but there is some writing in it. Nice. Yeah, not really much writing, but there is some. But really nice. Yeah, I don't think it's a repro, but because like this, it totally ripped off. But really nice. Thank you, man, for all the presents I got. If you also get something for me, please let me know. I really like a present, so. But if you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe. But look at this. Oh. Something fell. But that's not. But look at all this stuff. It's really nice. Really amazing. Thank you, man. But this was it. I hope you enjoyed and see you to the next video.